Hi, this is Good Boy T Pitch. Today is day 61. To care for others, you must care for yourself. People care about you and count on you. Friends, family, and coworkers need you even more than you may realize. And in times of crisis, and unexpected adversity, you will be needed even more. It's important to realize that the extent to which you can care for and help others will be determined by how much you care for yourself. If your energy is low and you are feeling weak and aren't living up to your potential, you may be inadvertently hurting others as well. Likewise, if you are healthy, strong, and have energy to spare, you will be able to reach down and lift others up. Your physical and mental strength are improving every day as a result of your efforts. Please give yourself credit for making it this far. And please recommit to completing this program with the understanding that this is one of the best things you can do to help not just yourself, but those around you. Okay, today's success story guest is Gail Gosselin. Gained energy, lost fat. When my mother became terminally ill with cancer, I began venting the stress by eating uncontrollably. The weight I was gaining left me so weak and exhausted that it became a struggle to make it through each day with any energy at all. It was then that I decided I had to change. How could I take care of mom if I couldn't even take care of myself? I had more than enough reasons to accept this challenge. As the weeks went by, I gained back my energy and I was able to give my mom the best I had to give. Okay.